Hi, this video is about the Caribou Mathematics Contest. I'm going to show the solution for the October 2013 Grade 7A Contest Question 14, which also came up in the Grade 9-10 and 11-12 contests. So the question is, while executing the plan shown below, the computer system crashed, which caused a 2-week delay in the get contractor phase and a 1-week delay in the find possible tenants phase. How much did these delays change the ending time by? So here is the diagram and the plan shown. So we know that from the start, blueprints drawn, which takes 5 weeks, must be completed before get contractor can start, get permits can start, and also find possible tenants can start. So let's look at the first delay. The first delay states that there is a 2-week delay in the get contractor phase. So now we know that before construction can start, we know that get contractor and get permits must both be completed before we can move on to construction. So now, since there is a 2-week delay in get contractor, instead of it taking 3 weeks, it would now take 5 weeks. But we see that get permits also takes 5 weeks. So even though there's a 2-week delay in the get contractor phase, there is no whole delay in the whole plan, because we know that since they both take five weeks, as soon as they both finish, which is at the same time, you would just move on right to construction. So now let's look at the second delay. So it states that there is a 1-week delay in the find possible tenants phase. So we see that it takes 6 weeks, but since there's a 1-week delay, it would now take 7 weeks. And of course, before finalized tenant contracts can start, we must have this completed. So now let's look at the last task. The last task is tenants move in. And before that can start, we know that this branch must be completed and also this branch, because these both take 5 weeks. So now we would add up how long this branch takes and how long this branch takes. So now we have 7 instead of 6, so 7 plus 4 is 11 weeks, so we know that this branch takes 11 weeks, and here we have 5 weeks since these are both 5, plus 6 weeks is 11 weeks also. So we know that this branch and this branch both take 11 weeks. So we know that there is, again, no delay in the whole plan, so that tenants move in can start as soon as both branches are finished, which is, in the same time, 11 weeks. So now we would look down to the options, and we would see that the answer must be G, no change. If you'd like to know more about this contest, please feel free to visit our website at www.brocky.ca/caribou.